shot. And finally, the Tonga Twins said, "Want it? Come get it. We're always down for a challenge." And the last call, Wrecking Ball and Reina Del Rey, they are no exception. Tonga Twins will face them any day of the week.
Unlike Penelope Pink and the Carlson Twins, who were somewhat protected by the fabulous Lana Starr, the Tonga Twins and our world champion, Princess Aussie, they're taking on all the oncomers. They're saying, come try to get the belts off of us. Well, this is a shot for Wrecking Ball and Reina Del Rey to capture some silver around their waist.
Talking so much about the Wild roster. They have been trashing everybody, putting everybody down. Let's see if they can back up those words. Let's see if they can put their money where their mouth is as they step in there with the biggest, the baddest, the best tag team in WoW, the Tonga Twins.
Oh, the fans just love this Tonga entrance.
Referee Jeff McGowan will be taking this contest. And this will be no easy feat for him as Reina Del Rey and Wrecking Ball, absolute mad women inside the scoring circle. The Tonga Twins, two absolute powerhouses. How do you gain control in a match like this?
Well, that's why we've got our senior official in there, Jeff McGowan. If anyone can keep control, he can as Jeff holds up the silver hardware. That's what it's all about. On the line right now for our main event.
That's why every tag team sets foot in WoW. They want to be the tag team champions. They want the silver around their waist.
Reina in there against Kona. Fans, look at the laces on the shoes if you got an issue. Kona's in the green, Chaos in the red.
And David, you've been mentioning their tattoos lately. If you notice, Kona has her tribal tattoo on her right arm. Chaos has it on her left arm.
That's right.
They might be twins, but it's becoming easier and easier to tell them apart as that tapestry of ink weaves a story that we are told week after week, and it's ever-changing, ever-growing. That's one thing I love about the tradition of the Tonga Warriors.
You know, you mentioned something that we haven't had happen. Maybe Nigel Zane can get an interview with the Tonga Twins and find out exactly the backstory of the tapestry of their arms.
I think that would be a fascinating subject, and nobody could cover it better than Nigel Zane. Meanwhile, Wrecking Ball in there with Chaos.
Nigel Zane is the historian of professional wrestling for women all the way back to the Moolah era. He knows everything about women's wrestling. He participated in the history of women's wrestling that was shown on Pluto TV with WoW Women of Wrestling, and how wrestling has grown from then to glow to WoW. And now we're in the ring watching the history unfold right here in the present form as Wrecking Ball slaps across the chest of Chaos.
You know, David, while we're on the subject of championships, what about that championship challenge that Princess Aussie laid down last week?
It's up to several people to agree to a challenge match. And I'm in the works as we speak, putting something together that's going to be very unique.
So you're going around knocking on doors, getting signatures, making sure all the paperwork is signed.
I don't want to say exactly what I'm up to because I'm only, as they say in the Indianapolis 500, around the first turn, just in the middle of the second, and I got to get down that back stretch into the third before I hit the fourth and go into home.
But I can't
I'm
wait.
I'm putting it together, and just like many of the Indy 500 drivers, I'm doing it fast.
I can't wait. I am ever excited. I'm ready for the checkered flag. I can't wait to see what the championship challenge has in store for us. Meanwhile, in the center of the ring, we've got Reina Del Rey sizing up Kona. Double knees into the collarbone of Kona. Meanwhile, Chaos not liking Reina Del Rey's words. I don't going to be a tall order to get any of these four women off of their feet. Reina Del Rey, Wrecking Ball, Kona, Chaos, four of the toughest individuals you will ever see enter the squared circle.
Fast tagging by the Tonga Twins.
Chaos, hip attack in the corner. Reina Del Rey, I don't think she knows what day of the week it is. Kona coming in after the fresh tag. Had a moment to catch her breath at the outside, now trying to gain some revenge on Reina Del Rey. Kicked out by Reina.
I thought that could have been three.
So did Wrecking Ball.
Well, I thought Jeff McGowan might have hesitated there. I've never said that ever before, but maybe he saw something with the shoulders I didn't see.
Up on the shoulders of Reina Del Rey.
Oh, this is a tough order.
Reina Del Rey can't power up the Tongan warrior.
She's used to picking up someone as small as Stephanie Slade.
Or Jennifer
but
Flores.
Now look at this. Kona now picking up Wrecking Ball. But that's no small feat either. Wrecking Ball taking down Kona. A hot tag, if you will, to Wrecking Ball. The two of them teaming together against Kona.
Wrecking Ball, Reina Del Rey with the chops to Kona. The senton dropped on Kona. Flipping senton from Wrecking Ball.
Reina Del Rey goes over there and takes care of Chaos, knocking her off the side of the ring apron.
Wrecking Ball going to the second rope. And Reina Del Rey using her partner as a weapon. We've seen these two employ this tactic many a times.
Oh my, this could be it.
Going for the cover.
Championship could be changing hands.
The Tonga Twins have fought too hard to become the WOW Tag Team Champions. They are not about to let it go just that easily.
We were moments away from having new Tag Team Champions.
Chaos, absolute brute force, taking Wrecking Ball out of the ring. Meanwhile, Kona has Reina Del Rey.
Headbutt.
This is not where you want to be if you're Reina Del Rey.
Tag Team headbutt. Oh, a double blocker takes Reina Del Rey down on the mat. Reina Del Rey's gonna have a little need for Admiral after tonight. A little time ball.
Little high, little low. In for the cover, one,